Go.
So you just go to the video. And then it says pop out over here. You press it. It's going to open another app. Well, tab. And then you download it. And then after it's downloading, you go to the showing folder. And open it. Press video player default.
What's up,
Stars? All right, thanks, Jason.
Huh?
Thank you.
All right, you're welcome.